You must be the Mayfly Mr. Lowe told me about. I'm glad you're here. I need your help. Two are being held at Rosetta's LEA research laboratory. Mr. Lowe said you'd be able to get them out of there safely.
love hiding.
Goddamn gun is busted!
Come on, guys! We got a job to do!
Monolith. So Lo lost his deviation somewhere around here. Who knows what it could be? But at this point, nothing can surprise me. crap, it's a black hole? Alright, I jinxed us by saying nothing could surprise me, didn't I? Who the hell is this Loki? Containing that one. Now let's...
I can still recall the stormy night when that child came to me, his tears mixing with the rain washing down his face.
I'm not capable of that. However, I promised to bring him justice if he was willing to pay the price. Although a little later than expected, justice will be served.
That's right, mister. My name's Peter, and I don't know what to say, but Mommy told me I should always say thank you when someone helps me. Thank you, mister. Thank you. Now I can finally go back.
Yes, yes. Very nice. We get the gist. Now, get out of here, Brad. And please, take this headache with you. Oh, don't you look down on me from that high horse. If you only had some idea of what my head feels like right now. I felt the reward was a bit meager, so I added some extra as a token of my thanks. I hope you find it satisfactory.